G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. That's Wednesday the 17th at 10 a.m. Okay, we've got another fantastic auction to go tomorrow, and we'll start off with our roll-ins and off-cuts. These are the nice little room light sizes, as you can see. Great range of ribbing. Let's start off with this nice wool carpet here. Actually, this is right nice and early in the auction. Lot number 6, 7 and 8. They're great room light sizes. Actually, got a 3, 7, we've got an 8-metre piece and a 8-metre roll there. We're going to put them up together so you can buy either all 3 or 1, whatever you like. They're going to be great buying. 100% wool, normally retailing around 160 a metre. I reckon tomorrow it'll kick it away at around about 30 to 35. But lots of these other offcuts, which are just individual rolls, whether it be the nice wool like that and the wool plushes, or into the nylon twists and nylon plushes, they generally sell for around $25 to $30 a broadly metre. We've even got some nice Berber carpet there. A few roll-ins here on the end here of some Axminster woven carpet. As you can see, it's got the nice pattern through it. Great for little theatre rooms or rumpus rooms. They'll sell for around about $30 to $40 a metre. Across this way, we've got some carpet runners. As you can see here, various sizes in the carpet runners there. Woven Axminsters also. They would normally retail around $70 a metre, clearing them out from as low as $8 a metre, so even cheaper than we've had them before. And then moving into the other rolls, we've got nice room light sizes here, nice combo rolls. So this one here, nice little range of black size loophole there from lot number 55 through lot number 60. As you can see, you add them all up, you get big quantity there, so you can buy either the one roll or the combination of them all. We've got some nice Berber there, lot number 66, a nice Berber roll through here. Lots of nice twist piles and loophiles. Wool plushes, lot number 76, that wool plush pile there normally retails at around about $180 a metre. Looks like a nice 5-metre piece. That'll sell for around about $30 a metre tomorrow, so that's going to be awesome buying. We've got the blue there in the nice plush pile in the dark blue. Quite a few rolls of that. This one here, another nice looking carpet. This is a twist pile. It's a good sort of taupey brown colour, and looks like there's heaps of this also. Lot number 86 right through to lot number 92. They're all the same. Have a look at the catalogue. That'll tell you how big each of these rolls are. And again, we'll put them all up together. You'll have the opportunity to buy them as an individual roll, a combination of 2 or 3, or buy the whole lot. So it gives you a good range to select from there. Nice roll of grey twist or grey plush pile there. Vinyl, not a lot of vinyl in. We were hoping to get some timber vinyl, but none of it really came in. So, but we've got a little roll there of timber vinyl, looks like around about 7 or 8 metres. A bit of black and white check, just the 3 rolls in tomorrow, unfortunately, but hopefully have some more come through next week. Around here, we go into our mid-size rolls. These are the rolls which vary anywhere from 8 to 15 metres, and as you can see, a good range of wool twist piles there. In the light colours, the Berber again, lot number 101 is a nice Berber carpet. Lots of these loop piles which generally sell for around $25 to $30 a broadloom metre, so great buying there for these ones. Plenty of these to go through, and they'll be all at a bargain price. Lot number 125 is a nice one. That's a good size roll there. Looks like it is. It's 26.7 metres. Would normally be up around about 150 a metre. Light colour, but I reckon it'll probably sell for around at $30 to $40 a metre. Big rolls there, the charcoal loop pile, and we've got some commercial grade carpet there. Actually, that one's a nice one too. Lot number 129, a charcoal twist pile. That is, 17.2 metres. Nice bit of carpet, that one. I reckon that'll probably sell for around $30 to $40 a metre also. Across here, we've got some vinyl planks. We've got some carpet tiles there. A couple of small lots of bamboo. Through here, these are the more of these vinyl planks. So we've got quite a good quantity of those ones there, although the colours aren't as big as what we used to. We're down to around the last 3 or 4 colours of this one, but big quantities. These are a nice DIY type vinyl plank. They've got a locking system in it. They normally retail around about $50 to $60 a square metre, and tomorrow at the door for $10 a square metre for those. So great value on the vinyl planks. You'll be able to buy them by the minute. You don't have to buy the whole lot because they can be up to 300 or 400 metres of each colour, but selling them by the square metre. Artificial turf there, you can see there's plenty of different roll sizes there. That generally sells anywhere from $5 a square metre. We do sell the turf by the square metre, but great value at that. And then through into bigger rolls, we've got some different colours here which generally sell for around about that $25 a metre. Commercial, domestic, we've got some nice wool carpet there with a pattern through it, that chevron look. That's a great looking 100% wool carpet there, which would normally retail around $180 a metre. At the door tomorrow, probably around about $25 to $30. We've got some nice twist pile here, big quantities here. So these are towards the end of the auction, and you get this nice sort of taupey brown colour. It's quite a few rolls that one there. Have a look at the catalogue. That'll tell you exactly the roll sizes. But around that lot number 172 mark. Then onto the charcoal. Good roll sizes here also, and plenty of them to get through. I can see a 32 is a 31.7. Another big one there, and a couple of sort of mids and small. So a good roll size just about suit any sort of purpose. But you can add them all up if you want to buy the whole lot. So have a look at that in your catalogue. That'll give you the details there. It's a nice colour, as you can see, and a twist pile is always popular. On the end there, some nice loophole hard ring. This would be great for rental properties because it really is tough stuff. And as you can see, they've got some nice roll sizes there. Again, lot number 182, 3 and 4. And then over this way, more of this loophole there in the chevron print or pattern there. That's awesome gear. Again, can't beat it for value for money. There's loophiles. We've got twist piles, plush piles, all sorts of roll sizes there, as you can see. And they're all going to be sold from as low as $25 a metre. So as you can see, great range again. Starts at 10 o'clock. Come in anytime from 8 o'clock and have a look. And you can also, while you're here, have a look at our other auctions, which we'll have a quick look through now. We've got our timber auction, which is through this way. And the timber auction has got a massive range of timber and building materials. I hope we can get through. If we just undo this, okay, through here. Righto, so big range of timber and building materials through here. All sorts of decking. We've got exterior timber at the back there, the treated pine and so on. Hardwood timber flooring. There's doors, there's fencing, you name it. There's a heap of gear through the timber building materials auction. Have a look at Michael's auction to get a good rundown on that. And then into home renos. Big range of home renos items. We've got lots of toilets. So anything for the bathroom. There's lots of vanities. There's even laundry tubs there. Sinks, plenty of sinks to go through. We've got some toys for the kids, mattresses. Baths, vanity units, plenty of vanity units there. As I said, there's appliances, so cooktops, ovens, washing machines, dishwashers. They're generally going through each week. You've even got some compressors, full kitchens there. There's nice mirrors there. There's some range hoods, as you can see. Outdoor furniture. We've even got some beautiful stone baths there. Have a look at this one. This is a monster one, something that's pretty impressive. So as you can see, we've got a great range of everything. It starts at 10 o'clock. Thanks for watching the video. Hope to see you on the day.